It's lads like you that give war a bad name.